on cycle day 69, I finally started my period. So today is cycle day 1, and I'm also really excited because I really want a summer baby, and this like has dramatically pushed up the chance that I'm getting a summer baby. So I'm like, yes! So now I'm starting this is like cycle number 3 for trying to conceive baby number 2 now, I guess. Yet another wrench has been thrown in this cycle. It's like the third one. So like to recap, first my cycle started like late by like a week and a half. And then I started spotting 5 days after I finished my period. And then this happened. I noticed this like itching, and it was like really annoying. It burned so bad, and I was like, I'm gonna go to urgent care because just in case I'm pregnant, like I don't want this to spread. Back when I said I think I have a UTI, so I peed in a cup, and I was like, can you just do a pregnancy test? I was pretty sure it was not gonna be positive, and spoiler alert, it was negative. And then Sunday happened, and it still wasn't any better. I was like, I think I have a yeast infection, and it took me a while to catch on that's what it was, and then once I figured it out, I got treated and went right away. And I'm definitely feeling like PMS-y again, like I'm breaking out. My right nipple hurts really bad. I don't think I'm pregnant. I don't think I got pregnant. I could have gotten pregnant, like, and it just didn't show on that, but like I'm not counting on that.
Peeing on a pregnancy test is like trying to get the golden ticket. Okay guys, it's golden ticket time.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! There's a lot of people that have kids Molly's age that are getting pregnant with their second or whatever. And I'm like, I wanna be part of that group. Oh my gosh, it's finally my turn! Oh my gosh. I got pregnant from my French cycle. I've been rehearsing this moment, but I got chills, guys. I wasn't expecting it to actually be positive. Look at that!
Hey guys, I'm admitted, and I'm at a 7, and I'm 90% based. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe it.
Introducing Emerald. Look, there's Emerald Kathleen. She was born last night, right before midnight at 11:10. She was 15 days early. She was born at 37 weeks and 6 days, almost 38 weeks. And she weighs 8 pounds and 12 ounces. She's huge. So she's just sleeping right now. She's got my coloring.